All my cars in Gran Turismo 3 A-spec. Here's my garage. I'll just flick them, flip through them, show you. Sheesh, mom talking in the background. Hey, got two Zondas. What if they sell one of them? As you can see, I've got a lot of Lancer evolutions. Look at that blue color. It's nice. kind of looks like a Camaro, that guy, the iRoxy, but it's an RX-7 Infinity. Very similar to the design. Mazda MX-5. I have a lot of MX-5s and RX-7s. To be honest though, even though that convertible does look good, I like the paint job I got on that one better. It's just darker. Nice metallic colour. Nice red car. Jesus Christ. I think this one was in the Fast and the Furious under 2000, yeah, that colour. Could have been black though, I can't quite remember. Under record your. The hell? Where's the car? It's invisible or something. Now let's go back. Go forward. The hell? Is it glitched or something? Okay, just imagine the car's there. I don't know what happened. I think the game fired it or something. Last three cars aren't even showing. What the hell? Where's the image of the three cars? I think I broke the game again. Can it land on any? No. So anyway, that's my garage. I've been having problems with this game lately. So.